but less than 3.3 volt, it will stop functioning. So it is controlling the reset pin. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. KA75330. It is looking like a transistor, but it is not transistor. IC03. That means it is not a transistor, it is IC. 1, 2, 3 pin component. Pin number 1, if we trace back here, this line is reaching to this capacitor. It is VCC capacitor, 5 volt capacitor. And here is 78L05 regulator, 5 volt regulator. Input voltage here from this bridge rectifier, it will regulate the voltage. Ground is coupled here at center pin. Positive 5 volt are provided at pin number 1. It will provide output at this pin. It is KA75330. 3.30, that means 3.3 volt. Most of the time it is connected with the processor. This pin coming out from here, it is reaching here to this resistor network. 1K, 1K. Then after this resistor, 1K resistor, it is reaching to this pin. That is pin number 21 of this microprocessor, MB89P982. In this processor, pin number 21, maybe in some other processor, it will reach to any other number pin, but that pin will reset pin. This pin is reset bar pin. What is the role of this IC? Positive voltage are reaching directly to VCC pin of this microcontroller, but when we power on, here is capacitor. Here is capacitor, and this linear regulator will regulate voltage above than 5 volt. If this input pin is less than 5 volt, the output will be less than 5 volt. So if here are 2 volt, the same 2 volt will be provided in the output until the voltage will reach above than 5 volt, so it will regulate. That means this pin is not accurately 5 volt. That is VCC pin for this IC. So if the voltage are less than a logic level limit, maybe at that time, if the voltage are low, this microprocessor will start false decisions. That will make errors in the circuit. To protect from any abnormal calculation, it is bound until the voltage are reached at specific limit, that are 3.3 volt. That is the minimum level. Above 3.3 volt, this processor will start work. So we can say it is a safety component. When the voltage are maintained at this pin, at that time it will provide output. Otherwise, its output is active low. And it is available in different numbers. KA75250, that is for 2.5 volt, 270, 2.7 volt, 290, 2.9 volt, 310, 3.1 volt, 330, that is 3.3 volt, 360, 3.6 volt, 390, 3.9 volt. There are minimum and maximum limits, but the standard value, that is 250, that is 250, 2.5 volt. Similarly, 75450 is for 4.5 volt. Active low voltage are 0.4 volt. We will monitor pin number 3, the output pin, and the reset pin of this microcontroller on this multimeter, and here we will see the input voltage. I will make common for the both multimeters. DC voltage. DC voltage. Now I will apply power. Input voltage are 1.250. Input voltage 1.25. Output at pin number 3 is now low. 0. And if we see pin number 21, that is reset pin, that is low. Now I will increase the voltage. (2.3 volt) Still there is low output at pin number 3. At input 2.8 volt, the same here, but output is still low. We will compare both multimeters. 3.13 At 3.2 volt, the output is now 3.3 volt. If the voltage will drop, then this limit, it will immediately cut off the output. Now let's monitor the reset pin. At 3.20, reset pin is low. We can see a minor change at input voltage is disabling this microprocessor. If this is low, this processor will disable. That means minimum voltage value at VCC line must be present, then it will enable calculations. So this IC protects the function of this microcontroller. It will ensure that the VCC line is above than the threshold, above than the required voltage of this microcontroller. Its normal working voltage are 5 volt, but less than 3.3 volt, it will stop functioning. So it is controlling the reset pin. If the voltage are above than 3.3 volt, we can say 5 volt. If the voltage are above than 3.3 volt at input at this point, then the VCC voltage will reach at the output and reset pin will obtain the same voltage. But if the voltage will drop due to any reason, due to sudden power off or any other reason, during powering on, powering off, if the voltage are less than 3.3 volt, it will disconnect the processor immediately. We can see at 3.25, it enables a reset pin. If the voltage are less than 3.3 volt at VCC line, it immediately provides reset signal to the microprocessor to stop the function. I hope this video is informative for you. If it is good, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.